Hip, hip, hooray! It's Aline Barnsdall's birthday! Ha, ha, ha! Me and my friends from the Bob Baker Marionette Theater are here today at the historic Hollyhock House by Frank Lloyd Wright to celebrate Aline and her incredible contributions to art, culture, and theater in Los Angeles. We also heard that when she used to live here, she had a few furry four-legged friends. So, I've brought some of my closest canine companions to celebrate with us too. Sit back, relax, sing along if you know the songs. I'm here to present a Bob Baker birthday celebration for the ages. Happy birthday, Miss Barnsdall.
And now we are proud to present the star of our show, the little girl that has broken so many hearts, Ms. Petunia.
We're sniffing the sappers while a parsley was parsing the peas. And parsing a sentence from handle to hand was a horn and two hummed with the bee. The turnips were passing the time of the day in the night of the moon on the porch, with the shape and the shadow so sharp fully split that the scallion was screeching the scorch.
Oh, I'm a lonely little petunia in an onion patch, an onion patch, an onion patch. I'm a lonely little petunia in an onion patch.
Yeah.
Well, on behalf of all the puppets and people at Bob Baker Marionette Theater, be happy, be healthy, and always, always keep a smile on your face.